gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. We need to go.
You can't do that. You... Why aren't you sending a real person?
Give a shit! My men are ready to step in. Just give the order. Fuck!
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
Listen. Saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
hostage on the top floor of a building here in downtown Detroit. Details are still emerging on what exactly happened, but the hostage taker could be the family's android. He may have taken...
Don't come any closer or I'll jump!
No, no, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
Hi, Daniel!
Oh.
My name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this. Daniel, but you need to trust me and let me help you.
I don't want your help. Nobody can help me. All I want is for all this to stop. I just want all this to stop. Are you armed?
Yes, I have a gun.
Drop it. No sudden moves or I'll shoot.
There. No more gun! I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong.
She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
They were going to replace you! And you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered.
But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with.
There's no way out, Daniel. What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
It's not up to you. I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies. You hear me? I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
I'm your last chance, Daniel. If you let it slip, they'll kill you. Let the hostage go. You have no other choice.
I want everyone to leave. And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
Thank you.
This is the top-of-the-range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and dialects. And handles the kids' homework from elementary school up to university level.
Wow. Honey, it looks amazing. This is exactly what we need.
Very basic model. I wish that handles all the chores around the house. $48 months interest-free credit. And it comes with a 2-year warranty for parts and labor. Painting, plumbing,
gardening. We'll take it.
An excellent choice. If you'll just follow me, we'll process the order.
Excuse me, how much is that one over there?
The NPA is slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions. Come along.
And we're good?
I don't like this guy.
There it is. It's a bit difficult getting it back in working order.
Okay.
It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
Ah, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it, meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
Would you like to go home now?
Yes, Rose. Yes, I think that's enough for one day.
Here. Let me help.
Hurry up, you plastic idiots. I want this done.
To explain our acts of idolatry. Why do you look at me so, demon? I know who you are. I can see through you. You are the one by whom the evil will come. You are the one who will destroy Detroit. We built these androids to be our slaves. But the slaves are becoming the master.
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
Going, tin can?
Faster.
No kidding. Hey guys, check it out. We got one of those tin cans here.
Look at this little motherfucker. You steal our jobs, but you can't even stand up.
We're gonna fuck your bitch ass up.
Yeah, waste it.
Do it!
All right. It's enough. Leave it alone.
Let us teach this bastard a lesson.
You damage it, I'm gonna have to fine you.
You can take your job next. We'll see how you like it.
Okay. Let's go. Run along.
You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs. Maybe. Depends on what you need. Yeah, I can get that. Yeah. I'll bring it tomorrow. Yeah, same place. No way. TV on. Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer!
Right away.
Alice! You better stop that right now!
Why is she always pushing me?
Aren't you going to school today? It's not very nice out. You might catch cold. I could get you a sweater if you want.
Stuff. It makes me nervous.
I'm sorry, Don.
You stay the fuck out of my business, unless you want to piss me off. You want to piss me off?
No, Don. I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
That's a pretty toy. What's its name?
bunch of sports.
Another 225,000 jobs were lost from the U.S. economy in October, according to the Department of Labor, bringing the unemployment figure up to 37.3.
President Warren spoke...
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice? Alice in Wonderland. Of course. I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it? You're very quiet. I hope I don't scare you. What about your mother? Will she be home soon?
What are you doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing. I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser? Can't get a job, take care of his family? Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! I know what you think of me. You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me! God, what am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.